That's the Temple of Dark. We're done for.
Not again. My poor fish.
All the flower seeds will be turned to ash.
The world. The whole world will be destroyed.
This is all my fault.
No point in even trying to live anymore.
Dad? Dad! Where's Mommy? I want Mommy!
The end finally caught up to us.
I'll lose everything. Again.
This is it, man. It's all over.
All that's left for us is to give up.
What in the world is going on? Sherma, I need you to pull yourself together.
I remember it all. Raffaello is the guardian beast of darkness. The destroyer, a being so terrible, we sealed away our memories to keep him away.
Does that mean all we've been doing is just helping the destroyer return?
The destroyer becomes stronger by absorbing the darkness in our hearts. And with all the terrible, sad things we've just remembered, he'll be invincible.
Listen, Sherma. We can stop the destroyer from absorbing all the power. Chroma said so, didn't she? So we can't give up, no matter what. Raffaello's heart is still alive in there somewhere. And before the destroyer can get too much power, Chocobo and I are going to destroy him!
Gear, gear, gear!
But there's no way to get to the Temple of Dark.
Hey, don't lose hope. Once you give up, it really is all over.
Gear, gear, gear!
Yes, that's right. Sis and me will always be together.
Giving up only makes the destroyer stronger. Chocobo! Sid!
Take Sis's staff with you. I know it'll come in handy.
Gear, gear, gear!
Yes! That's the spirit, Sherma!
Right! Sis, guys, I'm not out of this yet!
We'll fix up the airship, then fly it to finish off the destroyer. Come on, buddy!
Gear, gear, gear!
Howdy. This is Harry's Hardware.
everybody! The hangar's finally open for business!
Gew, gew, gew!
Let's go check it out!
Gew!
So this is the hangar. Doesn't look like anyone's used it for years. Huh? This is my grandfather's journal! Gramps must have really tried to build an airship here. Well, I'm gonna take his dream and make it come true.
Yeah.
So, we better get looking for parts. Got it! Okay, buddy, let's head to the Fuego Mines.
Cool.
Come on, buddy, let's get this adventure started. According to my research, the mine gate is related to the Oracle's items.
Yeah!
We've already brought the four items to the clock tower, so the gate in the mines could be open now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
I know that behind that door, we'll find out about my grandfather and how to save the world. Come on, buddy!
Yeah!
Is what my grandfather left behind. What my father spent his life chasing. Our dream. Ready, buddy? Let's get this adventure started.
Yeah!
Go! Okay. Thank you. What? Thank you. What?
Airship's finally done! But we're gonna need the timeless power to get it going. And as far as I know, Irma still has it. Irma, where the heck did you run off to? Huh? Volg? What are you doing here?
Chocobo, come with me.
Hey, what are you doing?
Nothing concerning you. Come, Chocobo.
Chocobo cutie, you're so adorably fluffy as always. Let me just give you all the cuddles. What's wrong, cutie? Keep eyeing me like that and you're going to make me blush.
Hey, Chocobo. Out of everyone in town, this woman is the only one who hasn't regained her memories. The real Irma is in there. Somewhere.
What are you doing? I don't have any business with some mean-looking chocobo. What? Oopsie, I forgot what I was talking about.
Forgot what I was talking about. Bye. That Cid has got something. I just know it. Smells like treasure.
Volg, we're leaving. You got a problem with that?
Now move it.
Honestly, they say idle hands are the devil's playthings, right?
Fortune waits for no man, so I'm not passing up a clue that leads to new treasure.
I am Irma, the great treasure hunter, and once I set my sights on something, it's mine.
Amori? I have no idea what you're talking about.
You've got the wrong person!
Irma, that, I mean, well, you...
Gear!
You two, you understand, don't you?
Understand what?
Nothing! Forget it, we're leaving. I mean now! Let's get moving!
Here we go again.
Timeless power? This airship isn't going anywhere. There has to be a way to solve this.
Looking for something?
Irma?
You know, I really love stealing things, but getting my own stuff stolen, not so much.
This town stole my memories, so I think it's time to take my leave.
For real? Well, we appreciate the help.
But there's just one condition.
What's that?
You defeat that destroyer, or else. Got it?
As if there was any doubt. Come on, buddy. Let's get this adventure started.
Gear!
Got the timeless power now. It's working, just like I thought! Chocobo, let's go knock the destroyer into next Tuesday! Ready to go? Buddy? What's the problem? Did I say something wrong? What? No! Ah!
Thank you.
us alone! I can't believe he's trying to save Raffaello all on his own.
What?